Dear student, in the last lecture, we discussed about two-dimension arrangement of the sphere. Two-dimension. There are two ways to represent two-dimension close-packing arrangement. Once again, whenever rho A repeats again and again. Arrangement of A type of row is repeating here. So we are calling it is a square close packing in two dimension, horizontally and vertically. You can see arrangement is the same, and every atoms, not of endosome, but inner atom is attached with another four atoms. So that is the coordination number. This the two dimension coordination number is four, and that is called square close packing in two dimension. Why? Here every sphere is attached with another four sphere, and center of all the four sphere makes the square. So that is called a square close packing in two dimension. This one is your MCQ. In the square close packing two dimension structure, coordination number how much? So there should be four. You can see one atom is attached with another four. So here coordination number is four. Now you can see here model is made by me from the sphere. Here we are assuming that every atom, constituent particle, is a sphere of same size. You can see two rows, you can see first row similar with the second row, both row are same, but in this row you can see our this one is attached with 1, 2, 3 and this one 4. So every sphere is attached with 1, 2, 3 and 4 sphere. So here coordination number is 4. These are not connected, so it not include in coordination number. You can see here coordination number are 4 only, and it makes a square, so it is called a square close packing in two dimension. એટલે કે પેલી જે રો છે એ એવી જ બીજી, એવી ત્રીજી, એવી ચોથી, એમ બધી જ પ્રકારની રો સિમિલર રિપીટિંગ છે. પછી હોરિઝોન્ટલી અને વર્ટિકલી અરેન્જમેન્ટ સેમ હોય. તો એવરી સ્પિયર એટેચ વિથ ફોર સ્પિયર, એટલે કોર્ડિનેશન નંબર 4 છે. આ 4 છે એ કનેક્ટેડ નથી. લાસ્ટ વનનો મગજમાં વિચારવા નથી. સ્ટોર ઇન યોર માઇન્ડ. ધ સેકન્ડ રો મે બી પ્લેસ્ડ અબાઉટ ધ ફર્સ્ટ રો in staggered manner, it means offset. Second row is not similar with row A, but slightly it is offset. Offset means khaselu, staggered, it means khaselu, slightly it is the offset. Here A, B, third row coming like A, fourth one like B. So here you can see AB type of rows are repeating here. Which type of rows are repeating here? Yes, AB type of rows are repeating here. In this structure, sphere not outer, remember, inner sphere is attached with another six. One, and this one inner. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. It means we can say every sphere is surrounded by 6 another spheres, and it makes a hexagon. So that is called a hexagonal close packing arrangement, and coordination number is 6 here. But you can see in the square close packing in two dimension, voids, open vacant space is more in the square. Here sphere are very close, so open vacant space is less than. So we can say our hexagonal close pack arrangement is very close, very closer than square planar arrangement. Here spheres are slightly far, so because of that space, interstitial space, એટલે કે આ sphere વચ્ચેની space થોડો gap મોટો છે. Here gap is slightly less than square planar. એટલે અહીંયા આગળ આના કરતા સ્પેસ થોડો ઘટી જાય છે. એટલે આ વધારે ક્લોઝ પેક છે. અહીંયા કમ્પેરિઝન કરીએ, this one is AA type of rows repeating. Here ABAB type of rows are repeating here. Now in diagram you can see here this one A, B and A. A, B, A type of rows are repeating, slightly offset, assigned, staggered. So middle one is attached with another 6, and center of the all the 6 when we join, so it makes a hexagon. So we are calling that structure is a hexagonal two-dimension close pack. Here voids is slightly small than square planar. Now so coordination number is 6 here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and there are trigonal voids, 3 sphere. It makes a vacant space. One should be upward of the layer and one should be downward of the layer. The second row may be placed above the first one is staggered manner, such that is fair. First row in the arrangement of sphere called A type, and one in the second row different is called B type. When the third row is placed adjacent and the second, third row arrange kariye to A-ની જેમ છે. Fourth one is like a B. So here ABAB type of layer repeating. In the arrangement there is less free space, and free space આના કરતા less છે. More deficient than the square close packing. Each sphere is in contact with the 6 neighbor. Of these 6 sphere are at the corner of a regular hexagon. So coordination number is 6. And this packing is called two-dimensional hexagonal close packing. It can be seen in figure 1.18b. Layer there are some voids, empty spaces. There are triangular in sphere. Yes. 3 sphere makes a triangular voids, chidra, hole, vacant space. One should be upward and one should be downward. Apex of the triangle point upward and next layer downward. Ek upar and ek niche. Chova marse. Now come to the 3-dimension close pack arrangement. Yes, in our syllabus there are 3 type of arrangements, 1-dimension, 2-dimension, which we are discussed. Now we are in the 3-dimension close packing arrangement. Close pack arrangement in a three dimension. All real structures are, I told you in last lecture, is not one dimension or two dimension. Everything we are using, everything which is solid in surrounding of our is our 3D, three dimension. And it possesses length, breadth and height. They can be obtained by stacking two dimension layer one above the other. In the last section, we discussed close packing in two dimension, which can be of two types, square close packing and hexagonal. In the two dimension, there are two ways of arrangement of this sphere, square planar and hexagonal. And on the basis of it, we are making here, we can make some three dimension arrangements. Let us see what type of three dimension close packing can be obtained from this. Kai rite three dimension banse? So three dimension close packing from two dimension square close pack layers. Yes, you can see. Three dimension square close pack arrangement with help of a square two dimension. You can see this one is a row. We are taking four rows, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is row, but wall is a layer. Ane row kesun. Aakha portion ne apne layer kesun. Square planar layer. This is this one first layer. We are taking another layer, similar. With layer A, third layer over it, fourth layer again over it. So you can see it gives length, breadth and height. Once again, this one is the row, but this one is the layer, A layer. A layer, A layer. Layers are repeating. એટલે જે સ્ક્વેર પેનલ ક્લોઝ પેક લેયર્સ હતા એ બધા લેયર્સ છે અહીંયા રિપીટ થાય છે. લેયર્સ આર રિપીટિંગ હિયર અગેન એન્ડ અગેન. એટલે પહેલું જે લેયર હતું સ્ક્વેર ક્લોઝ પેકનું એવું જ બીજું આવે. યુ કેન સી ધીસ વન ઇઝ ફર્સ્ટ લેયર સ્ક્વેર ક્લોઝ પેક. We are arranging second over it, third one over it. It look like this. Side view. This one is actual view is like this. Elevation view from front of you. But side view, it look like this. Here you can see, this one is layer, square planar layer. Layers are repeating, not row, but layers are repeating. Here A layer and A layer. A type of layers are repeating here again and again. So that is called, and this structure gives information about length, breadth and height. So this one is called three dimension square close pack arrangement. In this arrangement, every sphere is connected, surrounded by six. How can six? Four of same plane, one of ahead of the plane and one of behind of the plane. So total six. Yes, we discussed here about it. You can see. think about this sphere, yellow one. So this yellow is directly attached with two yellow in same plane. Green on left hand side, pink on downward four. One of ahead of the plane and one of behind of the plane. So it will be six. In this structure, square closed space, we will use the void layers. Here eight type of layers are repeating again and again. Once again, this one is the square planar layer. Now second layer repeats like a third one also like a. Here eight type of layers are repeating here and here again and again. So it makes a three dimension square closed space arrangement. And coordination number here is a 6. In square planar 2 dimension coordination number 4. But square planar 3 dimension coordination number 6. Now come to the point, closed packing in 3 dimension. We discussed 3 dimension closed packing from 2 dimension square closed pack layer. Now you can see this one is the first layer, second, third and fourth, and it makes a 3D effect. Now when we join some corner, center of the four of the ahead and four behind. So it makes a cubic. Like four sphere, first layer na and second layer na four. Ena center ne joint karo. Yes, center. So it makes a one plane, second, third, four, five, and six. So six faces occur. आप બધાના center ને તમે joint કરો એટલે આવો cube બનાવશે. By placing the second square closed pack layer above the first, we follow the same rule that was followed when one row was placed adjacent to the other. And layers repeating that. The second layer, not row, layer is placed over the first layer such that the spheres of the upper layer are exactly above this of the first layer. In this arrangement, sphere of both the layers are perfectly aligned horizontally as well as vertically. So horizontally and vertically arrangement remains same. Figure 1.19. Similarly, we may place more layers and above the other. If the arrangement of sphere in the first layer is called A type of layer, all the layers are repeating the same arrangement. Thus, let it as A type of pattern. Pattern of rows, a pattern of layers. The lattice thus generated is the simple cubic lattice and the unit cell in the primitive cubic cell, a primitive cubic cell banavse. Now here coordination number we discussed is the 6 here. 3 dimension closed packing from 2 dimensional hexagonal closed pack layers. 3 dimension closed packing from 2 dimension hexagonal. So 2 dimension hexagonal closed pack mathi we are going to form a 3 dimension hexagonal closed pack arrangement. So what happens actually, you can see place in the second layer over the first layer. Yes, sir. This one is important. Dear student, focus in your study. Placing second layer. First layer is already hexagonal. Second layer, which is a red one, dark red sphere, is the first layer. And pink light sphere are a second layer. When we placed hexagonal layer over second layer, so you can see our first layer and second layer slightly offset. Blue colored sphere is the second layer. Red colored sphere is the first layer. So you can see this one is a suppose first layer. Two dimension hexagonal first layer. Abada spheres. Suppose this one is a first layer. Now we are placing second layer over it. It is aligned, staggered, offset, khaselu chhe. Black color sphere is of a second layer. Blue color is of first layer. Layer A, layer B. When we place the second layer over the first layer, so two type of voids occurs there. Yes. Void means hole, chidra, vacant space occur there. Two type of which one? Yes. First layer having three, another having one. तो आज फोर स्फीयर भी बच्चे होल आवे दैट इज अ टेट्रागोनल इट इज इंडिकेटेड बाय टी यस नाउ थ्री एंड अनदर थ्री आ सिक्स स्फीयर भी बच्चे जो होल आवे दैट इज अ ऑक्टागोनल आ फोर स्फीयर पहला लेयर ना थ्री અને સેકન્ડ લેયર નો વન હોલ અકર્સ બિટવીન ફોર સ્ફિયર ઇટ ઇઝ અ ટેટ્રાહેડ્રલ હોલ અકર્સ બિટવીન સિક્સ સ્ફિયર સરાઉન્ડેડ બાય સિક્સ ધેટ ઇઝ કોલ્ડ ઓક્ટાહેડ્રલ લેટ અસ ટેક ઇટ ટુ ડાયમેન્શન હેક્સાગોનલ ક્લોઝ પેક લેયર એ એટલે પહેલો આ રેડ કલર નો લેયર એ લઈ લીધું Place a similar layer above it such that the sphere of the second layer are placed in the depression of the first layer. The first layer karta slightly alag chhe. Sphere of the two layer are aligned differently. Etle ke khaselu chhe. Let us call the second layer as a B. The second layer e te arrange karvanu ke pehla je tron layer pehla je tron sphere hoy eni upar avu join. Darek tron ni upar ek avu join. તો ઓટોમેટિકલી ત્રણની ઉપર ક્યારેક ત્રણ પણ આવશે ત્યારે ઓક્ટાહેડ્રલ વોઇડ્સ આપશે ત્રણની ઉપર એક આવશે ત્યારે ટેટ્રાહેડ્રલ વોઇડ્સ આપશે લેટ અસ કોલ ધ સેકન્ડ લેયર એસ બી ઇટ કેન બી ઓબ્ઝર્વડ ફ્રોમ ફિગર 1.20 ધેટ ઓલ ધ ટ્રાય એંગ્યુલર વોઇડ્સ ઓફ ધીસ લેયર આર નોટ કવર્ડ બાય ધ સ્ફિયર ઓફ ધ સેકન્ડ લેયર ધીસ ગિવ્સ રાઇઝ ટુ ડિફરન્ટ અરેન્જમેન્ટ Wherever a sphere of the second layer is above the void of the first layer or vice versa, a tetrahedral void is formed. These voids are called tetrahedral because tetrahedron is formed we are going to diagram for each term. Here T indicates the tetrahedral, O indicates the octahedral. Hedral means a plane. Now you can see here three sphere of a first layer. And one of a second layer. So middle one vacant space is called a tetrahedral. Why? Yes. In 3D effect, 1, 2, 3. It is clear? Three of same plane. Now one of another plane. So in the four sphere, vacant space occur. When we join the center of the all the four sphere, so it makes a tetrahedron shape. So it is called tetrahedral voids. Now by model, you can see first layer having three sphere, another layer having one, total four sphere. This one is elevation. Now this one is side view. Three, blue color, and one of fourth one over it. Space, vacant space occur between four sphere. Yes, this one. Vacant space between four sphere, this one, is called tetrahedral void. Why tetrahedral? Now you can see. First plane here. A second one. Third one and fourth one. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Four hedron, four plane gives them. So it is the tetrahedral. Voids occurs between four sphere. It is called a tetrahedral voids. Now, what about octahedral? Yes. When three sphere of the first layer and another three possesses octahedral voids. Blue colored sphere is of first layer. Black colored sphere is second layer. So you can see this hole is transparent. This one is a filled. Actually octahedral void is a filled. Sorry, it is not a transparent. But this one is a transparent. Yes. How can we say? Yes. Three after one. It is a, we can't see. It is not transparent. This one is transparent. Three over three. Three of first layer, another three of second. So sphere occurs between six. Hole occurs between six sphere. It is called a octahedral. Why we are calling octahedral? You can see. In 3D effect, first three. And now another three over it. Of second layer. So 1 3D effect, you can see. Three over three. Now side view. This four makes a square. 1 2 3 અને 4 ના સેન્ટર ને જોઈન્ટ કરો આનું સેન્ટર એટલે 4 હેડ્રલ અપવર્ડ 4 હેડ્રલ ડાઉનવર્ડ સો ટોટલ 8 હેડ્રલ અકર્સ ધેર 4 અપવર્ડ પ્લેન એન્ડ 4 ડાઉનવર્ડ સો ઇટ ઇઝ અ ઓક્ટાહેડ્રલ 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 and last 8 so there are two type of voids octahedral and tetrahedral voids occurs there understood yes or no yes form These are void are called tetrahedral because tetrahedron is formed when the center of this posterior are joined. They have marked as a T. The voids are two type: tetrahedral, octahedral voids. Vacant space. They have been marked as T. One such void has been shown. Separately in figure 1.21, yes, you can see three sphere of one layer, red one is of second layer, so vacant space between these four layer, four sphere, it is a tetrahedral hall. Now what about octahedral? Three sphere, blue one is of first layer. Red one is of second layer. So vacant space occur between six is the octahedral. So 3 and 1, total 4. Each are in the center when we join them. So it gives a particular tetrahedron. 3 of first layer and 3 of another layer. Yes, when we join them, so it makes some octahedron. 4 of a head, a 1, a second, 3rd and 4th of a head, and 1, 2 dotted, another 4 behind. So total gives a 8 hedron, so it is called octahedral. At other places, the triangular voids in the second layer are above the triangular voids in the first layer, and the triangular shapes of this do not overlap. One of them has the apex of the triangle according upward in the other downward. એટલે જે tetrahedral છે this one is tetrahedral triangular void in first layer of this do not overlap pure overlap નહીં થાય where octahedral voids is surrounding by six sphere yes this void is surrounded by six sphere this one is surrounded by four sphere ચાર દળાથી ઘેરાયેલું છે આ સિક્સ થી માર્ક સચ વર્ડ્સ આર સરાઉન્ડિંગ બાય સિક્સ સ્ફિયર એન્ડ કોલ્ડ ઓક્ટાહેડ્રલ વન સચ વર્ડ્સ હેઝ બીન શોન સેપરેટલી ઇન ફિગર 1.21 ધીસ વન સ્ટોર ઇન યોર માઇન્ડ મોસ્ટ આઈએમપી ફોર ધ ન્યુમેરિકલ્સ ઓફ ધ વર્ડ્સ ધ નંબર ઓફ ધીસ ટાઈપ ઓફ વર્ડ્સ ડિપેન્ડ્સ અપોન ધ નંબર ઓફ ક્લોઝ પેક્ડ સ્ફિયર્સ હવે આવા સ્ફિયર કેટલા હશે સર આવા વર્ડ્સ કેટલા હશે હાઉ મેની વર્ડ્સ આર ધેર પ્રેઝન્ટ ઇન અ ક્રિસ્ટલ ઇટ ડિપેન્ડ્સ અપોન નંબર ઓફ સ્ફિયર્સ ઓફ ધ ક્રિસ્ટલ આ ક્રિસ્ટલના સ્ફિયર કેટલા છે ઇટ ઇઝ ડિરાઇવડ પ્રેક્ટિકલી by spectroscopic and X-ray scopic study and proof of that we will discuss in our next lectures. Here practically derived is that if number of sphere is suppose capital N, in the closed taking three dimension number of sphere is N, then octahedral void is also similar with the number of sphere. The number of sphere suppose 1000, then number of octahedral voids will be 1000. I will give you proof for that in our next lecture. Here the number of tetrahedral voids is twice. Why? As a tetrahedral voids check a sphere karta double, it means 2000. And the reason is that three sphere ni upar ek hoy, there are three sphere ani upar ek ani niche ek aavi jaye, to e be tetrahedral kevay. A three layers a three sphere ni upar ek hoy ya char ni vache nu ek tetrahedral hoy. Have ek ahiya aavi jaye niche sphere, to biju void kevay. એટલે ડબલ થઈ જાય છે. નાઉ ફર્સ્ટ લેયર ના 3 અને આ 3 6 હોય તો આ ઓક્ટોહેડ્રલ છે, આરપાર દેખાય છે. વી કેન સી ઇટ ઇઝ અ ટ્રાન્સપેરન્ટ. ઇટ ઇઝ ટ્રાન્સપેરન્ટ. સિક્સ સ્ફિયર ની વચ્ચે નું છે એ એક જ ગણાય, એટલે નંબર ઓફ સ્ફિયર એટલા જ હશે ઓક્ટાહેડ્રલ વોઇડ્સ. અત્યારે એટલું યાદ રાખો, નંબર ઓફ વોઇડ્સ જેટલા નંબર ઓફ સ્ફિયર હોય એટલા જ નંબર ઓફ વોઇડ્સ ઓક્ટાહેડ્રલ હોય છે, બટ ટેટ્રાહેડ્રલ ડબલ થઈ જાય. આપણે બતાવીએ રીઝન પણ આપણે જોયા, ડિસ્કસ ધ રીઝન ફોર ધેટ. નાવ ન્યુમેરિકલ્સ પ્લેસિંગ થર્ડ લેયર ઓવર ધ સેકન્ડ લેયર. યસ, વી આર પ્લેસિંગ ધ સેકન્ડ લેયર ઓવર ધ થર્ડ લેયર. In the three dimension closed pack, second layer is placed over the first layer. Now we are placing third layer over the first and second. Pehla layer upar second layer mukhu hexagonal ma. So two type of voids made. There are two type of voids, octahedral and tetrahedral. Tetrahedral voids means three sphere ni upar one sphere hoy, so that is tetrahedral. Three sphere ni upar another three, total six sphere ni vache voids hoy to octahedral. The third layer is placed over the second. There are two possibilities, covering tetrahedral voids and not covering tetrahedral voids. Tetrahedral voids of this second layer may be covered by the sphere of the third layer. In this case, the sphere of the third layer are exactly aligned with those of the first layer. Thus, the pattern of sphere is repeating in alternate layers is pattern written AB, AB, AB. This structure is called hexagonal closed packing arrangement. Yes, hexagonal closed packing arrangement. First layer after second layer. Here you can see hexagonal first layer is like this. A first layer of hexagonal. Clear? Now second layer is a offset. So due to second layer, two type of voids occurs. We discussed here. Covered is a tetrahedral. Transparent we can see through. It is octahedral. Blue one is A layer. Black one is a B layer. Now third layer is coming. It's like layer A. A layer any gem aave chhe. Fourth one is coming like a B. So here AB type of layers in hexagonal close packing repeats. So that is called hexagonal close pack in three dimension. It is called. So here you can see first layer after second after third. Suppose first layer is this one. Now second layer is green color. It look like this. Third layer is coming like a layer A. So you can see AB type of layers are repeating here again and again. AB. So that makes a hexagon. So it is called hexagonal close packing arrangement. Suppose first layer na 7 sphere. We are taking 7 sphere of first layer. 7 sphere of first layer. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now second layer having 3. Now another 7. So you can see when we join this lattice point, so it makes a hexagon. So it is called hexagonal close packing. First layer is A. Second layer is a B. It's slightly offset. Third layer is look like a A. Fourth one like a B. So AB layers repeating. And it makes a perfect hexagon structure. So that is called hexagonal close packing arrangement. An example of it, zinc and magnesium metal arranges in this type of hexagonal close packing arrangement. Zinc and magnesium is arranging in this type of close packing arrangement, AB type of arrangement. Yes, in this arrangement you can see every sphere of same plane is attached by 6 and 3 of upper layer and 3 of downward layer. The total coordination number in 3 dimension close pack are 12. How can we say 12? You can see this sphere is directly connected with 6 clear of same plane. So there are 6. Now 3 of upper layer. These 3 directly connected to middle one. 6 plus 3, 9. And now downward. This one also attached with another 3. 3 of downward, 3 of upward, and 6 of same plane. So total coordination number in this structure are 12. And this structure is called hexagonal close packing arrangement. An example of it is a magnesium and zinc metal. You can see here AB type of layers repeating here. cubic we will discuss in next lecture, but here think about only hexagonal. A layer, B, AP, 7 sphere, then after 3, 7, then 3, we discussed here. Now 7, 3, 7, 3, repeats AB, 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 and it makes a hexagon structure. This one in next lecture, here only hexagonal closed space arrangement. Now you can see in the hexagonal closed space arrangement, coordination number we discussed 12. How? This one is our center one, is attached with 6 of same plane, 3 of upward plane, and 3 of downward. So total coordination number of a central atom having a 12. So in the hexagonal closed pack arrangement, every atom is arranged covered by 12 sphere. So coordination number for that is a 12. Jai Hind. I hope you enjoyed your lecture. Goodbye. We will meet in next lecture. Jai Hind.